Hey guys, today I'll be talking you through a simple get ready with me look to work, and I hope you guys enjoy it. In the beginning, for some reason, I lost a clip of me applying primer, but I used a Rimmel Fix and Perfect primer. I also used a Maybelline Instant Age Rewind concealer in the shade Neutralizer. Up next, I finally bought Rihanna's Fenty Foundation, the Pro Filter Soft Matte Foundation. I got the shade 310. I hope this is my color because it's my first time ever using it, and I specifically saved it for this video. Ooh, that's a really watery consistency. And I read that it works better with a brush, so I'm going to go ahead and use my Real Techniques brush right here. And this is just perfect for buffing in foundations. Ooh, I think I got the right shade, thank goodness. The lady in Sephora like recommended two shades lighter than this, and I was like, honey, that is not my color. I read that this foundation oxidizes, so if you're trying to go ahead and find your shade, just get one a little bit lighter than your normal color, or just put a dot on your neck and see if it gets darker. God, it looks so good. I just need a little bit more. Okay, this is so good. Ew, I'm already making a mess. So now that I've had my concealer and my foundation on, I'm going to go ahead and just put a little bit of the Airspun translucent powder under my eyes and bake under there. I've been using this Airspun translucent powder for so many years. It has not let me down. Alternative to the Laura Mercier powder. That's all a lot cheaper. Taking this angled eyeliner brush and using the Amazonian Clay Voluminizing Brow Powder by Tarte in the shade Black Brown. I'm going to go ahead and put this on my brows. I like to switch it up with my eyebrows. I don't really have like a routine for how my procedure goes. Today, I'm just going to start in the front. And I just go ahead and I blend it out. And I kind of do it like in an angled motion just so it looks a lot more natural and feathery, because that's a big thing that I like right now is feathery eyebrows. Then I take some of the arch and I go ahead and I blend it to the tail. So now I'm just going to be using this really huge powder brush and I'm just going to go ahead and powder away. And it looks so smooth right now. I'm so impressed by this foundation. And to finish off my eyebrows, I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Brow Stylus Plumper. I mentioned this in my last video. So I just go ahead and I brush upwards, and then I go ahead and I brush at an angle towards the end, and that's all that I do. It's really easy, and I love it. Oh God, I put a little too much on there. Okay, that was a little too much. Oh well, whatever. Set the rest of my face because I have really oily skin. I'm going to go ahead and use the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. I've been using this since I started high school. It's never let me down. All those rough gym days when they made you run a mile. And now to give my face some dimension, because I just look like, we gotta fix that, girlfriend. So I'm gonna use the NYX Matte Bronzer. And this is in the color Deep Tan. And taking this angled contour brush, I'm just going to blend this in. And this bronzer stays on my face all day. I remember I took a nap and I rolled around and everything. My makeup was on my sweater. This bronzer was still on though, so you know. Okay, now time for the fun part. This is going to be the highlighter, and I'm just going to be using her matchsticks in the color Blonde. Just a really pretty gold color. Wow, I'm shook. I'm quaking. I think I overdid that one. Just gonna take this flat foundation brush and I'm just going to go ahead and blend this out. And you can just put a little bit more bronzer on to where you put your highlight on. Oh my God, I love it. I look like the ugly duckling right now, but look how this glow. But I like to mix up my highlighters just because it's what I've been doing for a really long time and I always like the outcome. You can always just leave it off like this, but I'm just gonna go ahead and topple things off with the Mary Luminizer. I'm just going to lightly put it on the matchstick. And just a bit on the Cupid's bow. The phone is ringing in the background, I really Every time I film a video, it was even in my last one, a phone is always ringing. Take a little bit of that Mary Luminizer and I put it on my brow bone. Just makes everything look glowy and poppin'. Now we're going to be doing the eyes, and I know I did it a little bit backwards. Some people like to do their routine. Of course, we're going to be using the Modern Renaissance palette. First, we're going to go ahead and take burnt orange and put it all over our lids. Taking the soft crease brush, we're going to take Realgar and put it into our crease. Up next, we're going to go ahead and take the darkest brown in this palette and put it into our crease. Then I'm going to go ahead and use a Maybelline Last Sensational Mascara. Now that I've got my mascara on, I'm just going to go ahead and top everything off with this lipstick. This is by Kat Von D, and this is in the shade Hawkwind. That is it for today's video. If you guys liked it, please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll definitely see you in my next one. Bye.